Rasputin's genuinely worried. I think they're trying to bypass his database and gain direct control of the Warsats. That would be bad. Shank's been modified to crack his system. Let's take it out.
Thank you.
You know, they probably built that thing out of scrap from the Cosmodrome. It's lucky that it managed to work as well as it did. Maybe it was the size. It was pretty big, for a shank. Would I be more useful with a larger chassis?
Yes. In any case, Guardian, that was impressive.